I think we did good. Now here's something that someone recommended for us to do in the Slime Olympics. It's like, stretch it out and see if you can pick it up without